Hello Nigerian, hello Benin City, it's your boy Sahit reporting live at Landmark Event Center for the Nigerian Entertainment Conference 6th edition. As you can see, we are still on the red carpet and the celebrities are still hopping in. Participants are coming from one direction to another.
Good morning, everyone. I'm the Banj, or Ski Banj, like my Jamaican friends call me, but for this one, just address me as Daniel Oladapo Oyebanjo, Baba Daniel. Thank you. Growing up in an industry before social media myself, I know that I'm still young, but I kind of blew very early, you know. So when we started in the industry, there was no social media, you know, so we had to do it the only way we understood. And the only way we understood was to actually study the Western world, looked at how they did it, because we didn't have any Universal, we didn't have any record labels here, we didn't have any mentors to show us how it's done. So we I won't use the F word, but just like Jason, they tried to F us too. In fact, they F'd us in many ways.
Every day a new talent is born. There are people seated here that have one thing in mind, and we don't know what that talent will become tomorrow. But I'm not scared of tomorrow, because I feel there's a lot more for me to do. I haven't even utilized the abilities. I haven't been able to, you know, strategize more. What I'm still doing is just the tip of the iceberg concerning using La Cici, the Snapchat filter.
The truth is, I am still trying to have my balance, and I think in life, the first step to any plan is to having a plan and knowing where you're going to. And I also look forward to a future where I have people that I can point and say, okay, I made this one a success and I made this one a success. But for the now, myself, I am trying to have
to safeguard yourself. One of the things I've learned to do is when I write a song, one of the first things I do is first email it to myself, because that way I know that, you know, I've created a timestamp, you know, to say this is, you know, my intellectual property.
And I can't let you leave the stage without asking you about the numbers that have been going around the internet. X million of people voted in BB Niger. I mean, have you, please verify those numbers for me. I heard 170 million people voted. Is that correct?
We had a lot of votes. We had a lot of votes, and the numbers are around that area.